And with basketball season just right around the corner, a new dynamic duo has been turning heads.
Sim and Tanvir Bular always stand out in any crowd. Even in a crowd of tall basketball players, they are taller. Sim and Tanvir are brothers. 7'5 Sim is 21, 7'3 Tanvir is 18. They grew up in Canada after their parents immigrated from India.
I knew like 6-7 people on the team from 2-3 years ago because they're all from Canada.
Sim came first to play for the Aggies last year. Then Tanvir followed this year, even though it wasn't his first choice.
I honestly thought I was going to go somewhere else until my last visit when I actually came down here. My teammate Matthew Taylor just convinced me that I knew like every single person on the team, so I just felt comfortable here. That's why I chose it.
And Sim is glad he's here.
Definitely, yeah, I'll probably be like the main one trying to recruit him. I mean, I tried my best. I mean, I guess it paid out.
This isn't the first court that the Bular brothers have hit together, and this season, they're ready to take the Aggies to new heights. The Bular brothers played together in high school, and they are ready to be back in action.
Like, we developed a lot over the past 4 years, and we're a lot better than we were back then.
Kind of a great feeling to have them out there. Like, we knew exactly where each other were. We played together. I mean, we got each other the ball whenever we needed to. It was a pretty good feeling.
This season, both brothers bring something different to the table.
Strength for him, he's just a lot longer and taller, so I'm more of a finesse guy with the jump shot, and he's more of a powerful guy who's dunking on you.
They both expressed that chemistry is the best part of playing alongside a brother, and witnessing a new addition to the NMSU family will be a pleasure for Aggie fans. Kiana Moore, News 22 Sports.